Yeah, you told me that the master doesn't want any relationship because he wants to be his and to focus on him. And, okay, now you are saying that the master is also working to create attachment to the pupil, to the disciple, so that he, one day when he will be ready, he can cut the ego. But, for example, I feel good with you. I still feel very, very, very good. I like to be here. But I don't feel attachment. How are you going to cut my ego?
Yeah, it's okay. Just be. You like this is liking to be here already is love. And as you coming more, be with me, be with Master, be in Satsang, one day cut will happen, will be chopped, will be finished. So it happened. So it's like, it is also you like, you be, it is saying you connected. Otherwise, why here? For what? No meaning. In be in Satsang means really I want. Like from your side, you want finished the ego, finish the mind, killing the mind, melt the mind, and one day automatic it will happen. Just sitting, come, meditate, Satsang, be with Master, it will happen. Sure, it will happen. So it is right also. But Master want you be more attached. Because you have mind. Mind can't be without attachment. Mind won't be attached with something. He cannot stand otherwise. When all attachment finished, he finished. He dropped. Many times, disciple become attached, become connected to Master. After some time he leave master, but attachment not finish. He become attachment with other things. Then he start again. But if he go on more, then it will happen. Then this master finish the attachment. He throw to you, to yourself. This is right. This is his work. He say first, okay, you have energy, your energy come to Master. And then, as your energy coming, he send back your energy to yourself. Be more yourself, with yourself. And yourself is developed more. Being is more developed. So it is up to you.